Hi, this is Nate with Userlytics, going to be walking you through the process to get into your moderated session. Works the same way if you're going unmoderated, but I'm going to specifically focus on moderated. All right, now when you click your link that you've been sent by Userlytics or by your contact at the company, then you'll be able to click that link and go in and you'll first see this page. All right, after you click start session. Okay, now this is beginning the process for you to walk through to get into your session. So first we're going to go through a couple basic steps, read everything that's here, digest it, and then once you get through the basic steps, you're going to get to this configuration screen. Now this is where we need to make sure you have all the right technical capabilities in order for you to join the session. So this is going to be the meat of our thing today. All right, so first off, what we need to do is click test configuration. Now it's going to quickly check to make sure your audio is working, that you have a good webcam, that your internet connection is good. And then you're going to get shown this. Now this is the most important part of the video I'm going to show you today because this is where the most things can go wrong. So what you need to do is select entire screen, choose this option in the middle, and then hit share. If you choose window and select one of these options or Chrome tab and choose one of your options here, it will not allow you to join the moderated session. So very, very important. Click entire screen, choose this box. It's going to highlight it for you, and then you're going to hit share, and that's going to bring you to this screen. Okay, now this is where it just shows you all of the different features that we made sure are working. So you can see, hey, there's my video. It's working for me. My video is good. You can tell my audio is also picking up, so I have good audio as well. Now, if this shows as an error, all you need to do is speak out loud to your computer, say a couple different sentences. It takes maybe 1 or 2 seconds to pick it up, and then it will start showing, and then boom, you're all good to go. All right, I have good internet, so I'm good to go there. I'm connected to the Userlytics servers. And then my screen sharing permissions are granted. So this is probably again where you may run into issues. If you had done any of the last step incorrectly, you can always bounce out, click the link, go back in and try it over again. Now the browser compatibility, you can be using Chrome, Firefox, Microsoft Edge, or Safari. Those are the four supported browsers. Any of those four can be used. All right, now let's say that you are having some issues. Your screen sharing permissions is not granted, but you could have sworn that you did everything right in the first step. Well, there could be one other option that I can walk through with you. You can see there is a webcam or camera up here in the top right-hand corner, in the right of the URL bar. Now, if you go ahead and select this, it's going to open up a quick window that says, you know, your camera and your microphone are trying to be accessed by this computer. It may have a little red X, and if you have the red X, that means that it is not granted, which means you just need to go into your Chrome or whatever browser you're using. Just got to go into those settings, and I'll show you how to do that. I'm specifically on Chrome, but it should work more or less the same way on any of the other browsers. You're going to hit Manage. It's going to take you to a new tab. You're going to scroll down in your settings until you see camera and microphone. Now, it doesn't really matter which one you choose. I'm going to select microphone, but choose whichever one is not working for you. All right, and then I'm going to go down to and find userlytics.com. From here, I need to hit this little arrow. And from here, I need to make sure that both camera and microphone are allowed. Basically, allow all of them just so that there's no issues. And then that will allow Userlytics to then record your screen, which is necessary for the moderated session because we will be recording that. So make sure all of these say allowed. If there's a little save button, hit save, but it should automatically do that for you. And then now I can go back to my Userlytics screen and I should be good to go on my screen sharing permissions. Again, if you're still having issues, right, you did all the settings changes and still no good, just exit out of the tab, click back into the link and go through the process again, and it should be refreshed, no issues for you there. All right, now in order to join your session, just hit continue. If your moderator is already joined, then the session will begin as soon as you hit continue. If you hit continue and you get a page that says waiting for Userlytics moderator, then no problem. You just need to wait for your moderator to join. And if they never join, then no problem to you. That'll just be something that you guys work out on the back end. But once you both join, the session will begin. So if you have any questions, you can always reach out to support@userlytics.com. That's the email you can reach out to. It is the word support at symbol userlytics.com, support@userlytics.com. Hope this is helpful. Have a great rest of your day.